cruising along in the most awarded SUV in the history of vehicles, the Jeep Grand Cherokee. I'm going to Racine.
Huh?
Not Racine, Wisconsin. It's a bar on Racine in Chicago for some cheese curds. I just need to find some parking. Yeah, hey, dude, here's one. You're bringing God's country to Chicago, right?
The owner's a Wisconsin guy through and through. He just wanted to have a place to remind him of home.
I hear that you have the best cheese curds.
We've got the best cheese curds south of the cheddar curtain.
Can you say that on TV? Where is the cheddar curtain?
The border, right around Kenosha.
Are the curds the word?
Curds the word.
Everybody's heard.
How many cheese curds do we want?
Let's have four. Four curds or four orders?
Four orders of cheese curds.
Okay. I have to go make those now, right?
No.
I'm so confused right now.
Curd orders are flooding in, so I better get to the kitchen before the badgers get restless.
What part of Wisconsin are you from?
I have family in Beloit.
I thought I recognized that dialect. This cheese was made 12 hours ago. Does it squeak?
Yeah, very good.
Seriously.
Just like Jose, his beer batter is simple yet complex. Flat beer, flour, eggs, and seasoning.
You sell a lot, right?
Almost 100 pounds in a week.
Do you eat a lot of these?
No.
Goes straight to the hips.
Yeah.
They're battered, but then they go into the freezer.
Because I need frozen for going to the fryer.
That's it? That's all we're doing?
Yeah, it's enough.
I want more than that. Mas queso.
Mas queso.
Into the freezer, out of the freezer. Is this one portion? Is this one serving? El jefe queso. 1 minute? I'll wait. I got time.
Okay.
So what do you like to do when you're not working? Get that crazy hat off. What are you doing?
Dip, okay. You made the ranch.
Yeah, I hate her, huh? Good talk. Don't go changing. Oh. Poutine, please.
Hey.
All right, calm down. I didn't just insult Jose. I asked him to make me a poutine. They aren't just frying their curds here at Will's. You can also find the squeaky morsels smothered in gravy and sitting atop a mound of fresh-cut fries with slices of bratwurst. A classic poutine with a Wisconsin twist. Our viewers on Facebook were right. I came for the curds. Now I'm staying for the Wisco charm.
Main principle of Wisconsin culture and of every bar in Wisconsin is be nice to people.
It'll make me look masculine and lumberjack-like.
Yeah, like you're from Wisconsin.
Yeah, I hate her.
I was really hoping Brittany would be here, but I like seeing you, too. You're nice.
I'm a better hugger.
Yeah, maybe.
That wasn't very nice. Oh, well. My poutine's ready, and I'm not sharing with that guy.
Hang on. Just had a small heart attack, but I'm okay. That's amazing. I tried the curds in the kitchen. They shouldn't even be legal, they're that good. Take the cheese curd and you dip it in the Merck's cheddar. So it's cheese upon cheese. Sweet cheeses. You think you got a better Wisconsin bar for better cheese curds with a better beer batter? Just let us know. Facebook, Twitter, ChicagosBestTV.com. You are on Facebook, correct? Why are we not friends?
We will be. We are. Let's do it.
Hello, Wisconsin!